I'd like to explain a little bit about what the Technology Transfer Office does and try to illustrate for you what is the space technology transfer by taking a very concrete examples of transfer that happened in the past. So the mission of the Technology Transfer Program Office is to inspire and to facilitate the use of space technologies, space data from space assets, and know-how of space companies for non-space applications. We do this by employing a certain number of tools, and one of them is a network of technology brokers, and it's the strongest tool that we have to support technology transfer in the countries. We have at the moment a network active in 15 countries, and by welcoming Hungary today in our network, we expand to 16 countries, so we increase our international reach, and we're very happy about that. Across the network, the main initiative is to bring together basically the space and non-space industry to support the identification of technologies and know-how that was developed within the space industry, and also to identify the needs that could be matched by these space technologies in other industries. So this is one of the key roles of the broker. And the broker will also help associate those two parties, make them speak together the same language throughout the technology transfer process. So I want to give you a very clear, concrete and straightforward technology transfer example that comes from